Need a break. Does anybody care? Does anybody care? Rosa Mira. That was 2003. 2013. Louis Rosa Mira. Rosa Mira, yeah. Come on. Does anybody hear Montana Louis? You know? So, our opener there was, you know, a thing like, you know, small, tiny, tiny animals. You know, nobody understands their struggle. There's so many rabbits around here. Some deer. Cats. Everybody's on to, saving the planet. And we hear these stories. Gentleman comes home, he finds a tabby cat on his chair. He remembers he left the window open. And we came in. The cat's like he lived there his whole life. And he took it to the vet. Got it all fixed and everything. So I guess you have to have it in front of you, I guess. Just to see, with the eye. So anyway, getting back to this thing here, with this man here, that he's doing something, something in the Bible or something. Or not his, not the Bible, his Bible, some kind of lamb or something. They're watching baggage. And, the couple, well, the man's baggage was, if I start dating, you have to switch to my religion. Stuff like that. Religion. We talked about it a little bit this week. What is today? It's Monday, man. Well, we're gonna talk about it this week, I guess. I mean, what is this whole thing? I mean, with the apple or the fig or something like this? You know, I mean, it seems, all this identity politics, it just seems like, I mean, can you, I mean, like I said, neutrality, we're gonna get out of this. But what else can we turn to at this point? I mean, sports? I don't know about the Pacers and the Cavaliers. I don't know. What must be the NBA time? Must be the playoffs. They got people golfing. They golf, they got home field advantage, they got turtles. Again, we have this Christopher guy, he's just putting up all this stuff, the identity politics, all this kind of stuff. There's no guardrails on the river. But the restoration project up here, it's been restored. You know, I don't know what the restoring was. Just water coming down. From where? Where does it come from? What's going on? Where does this water come from? It's just running? Just running. Even in the winter, it runs. How come we have to pay for it? You know, we got water right here. You know? Anyways, we're a little bit kind of slow today. We're just trying to slow things down. We're not really, like, mentally slow or anything like that. We kind of know the situation. Like, you know, I'm saying myself, I'm doing this show here. Like, where's the help? You know, everyone knows, you know, they can help. They don't. Not how long. Here I am, I'm on the planet here. All the things that I've done. And this is it. This is it. Sitting here, you know, waiting for a break. They don't want to give it to me. They don't want to give it to me. I don't know why. So maybe I do have to, go back into, the things that I was, you know, into. Because, when you look at the heights, look at the technology, look at the stuff. And I'm here, like, you know, and I watch people return models later. Or, you know, that's, you know, the 350. It was marvelous technology. They're in there, getting the joy off and everything. They're testing people when they're sleeping, if they have any kind of ideas. And we got this crumbling over the place here. Speaking about corny, you know, identity politics. That's it, 5 o'clock, like I said. I wasn't wrong when I said that. You know, go up, load it up, the headlines. Okay, we're gonna have a baby. Someone can have a baby. Have a naked gunman at a waffle place. He's still naked, I guess. Probably in the woods, probably here. But it'd be great. I'd welcome it. You know, what's his name? I don't know. Why? Come on, make me the headlines or something. Let me do something outrageous. What are you gonna give me, you know? My cousin gonna give me a wardrobe or something? Just throws it out. You know, gotta get my own stuff, my own keys, my own equipment. The identity politics. They cry. Turn on the TV. What is it? What are they telling me to believe today? Where are you, sir? Come on. What do they want from us? Or me? Where's my rainbow? Where's my break? Got Rosanella. Got Marola. What if I needed a favor? What if it was freezing? What if it was like below zero and I had nothing? Would they let me in down there? No, everybody's gonna have a great time. They don't care. They ain't speaking up. You know when they speak up? When it stares them right in the face. You know? When they wake up and say, oh, that's what he was talking about. I didn't know that. I thought he was a lunatic.